Most amazing thing I've done was definitely climbing the Mount Fuji in Japan. The nature is fantastic over there, and to see the whole country and the sea from the top of Mount Fuji was really something special.
We had a great experience when we went to the Beijing E3 in the first season. We took the toboggan down from the Great Wall, and it was so much fun.
Driving in Long Beach was the first time visiting America, the States. I went to Hollywood and saw all those stars on the ground, so that was quite special, as you see it all always on TV, but never in real life.
It's hard to feel at home when you're traveling, but I guess your home is kind of the airplane and the hotel that you fly to.
Kind of miss my friends, so the technology from these days, I can still have FaceTime and have connections with my friends.
But for me, it's really important to get involved with the culture, with the food from where I go. So that's the main thing I do to feel kind of home.
You just have to know the little things that you enjoy. So I take my small piece of electronics with me, my computer and all these things, and that makes me feel a bit more at home.